The local government is very abysmal. I say, local government system is such as whether they are in existence or they have gone into extinction. If you say, many of us say, this assembly common fund, I was say, it will be the tier core assemblies, no? No, it will be the Sika, the Ebu, or Mani, or Nasa, and Mansi, Mansi, and the Assembly, no? I feel the Ethiopian, she can be Enko. Now, and only the lifeblood of the assembly, it will be born among me, any developmental project. It is not going. Nothing is happening at the district assembly level. Yeah, because we just said, assembly is a creative food for crime, creative, you know. Offices in the other infrastructure, Kwamu Nibi. And virtually, activities at the assembly have come to a standstill. And we tell Mama, say, Nana Akufo Addo, airman the statement recently, you know. Instead of, so, observe how to retool and resource assemblies, you know, now, to me, Abuama, but plenty of the assemblies, you see, are writing here, and I'm fine. Partisan assembly, no, you will say, and many assemblies, you know, party. Party party here than the end of parliament require it even take a decision. It is our in some of the banner also concentrate on how the assemblies can live up to their core mandate as development agents in the district. No matter me address the developmental concerns that is confronting all the metropolitan minister and this assemblies across the length and breadth of the country. Where do I find a party to come out of the assembly where at the party, the municipal parliament, we take the decision anyway. Mm-hmm. It's the local government system that there. As far as I am concerned, and NDC is concerned, we believe the non-partisan assembly should be encouraged. And what Nana Akufo-Addo should concern himself, no, and the person said, Koshina Mano Kwan said, he's breaching the constitution left, right, and center. And this is the man who is coming and hailing the constitution. 30 years of constitution, no healing. Meanwhile, no, I'm not a president, no, I'm not a man in the assembly, no, I have crippled, I'm going to be in your face, you see.